Public Schools from Vancouver, Washington.
Let's hear that some more, guys. Cheer for everybody. All right, 28-11.
We're also from Vancouver, Washington, with Light Electric and Skyview High School, the Storm Bob.
Yeah. I guess we don't have an autonomous class.
We don't.
Oh, it's programmed.
Let's see if anyone else manages.
3, 2, 1, go!
That's pretty hard.
And we're off in qualification match number 14. 368, moving, controlling a ball in autonomous. An impressive feat of engineering for a robot that was designed in 6 weeks. But they get a robot stuck under them. That's going to be a penalty. 21-91, scoring right off the bat.
Say the number.
28-11 for the blue. Appears to be having communication issues.
We already got one penalty, so we have to score.
Red Alliance, human players returning those balls to the court of midfield.
What's happening?
368.
Need the sweeper arm to get it off the edge of the field.
Moving around, looking to control the ball here at midfield.
There we go. Uh-oh. Don't get stuck. No. Don't get stuck. Kick it, dude.
Back
kick
up.
It.
Got it back.
So far, 21-92, the only robot scoring in this match. 368 shoots, bounces off their alliance partner, 21-92. 21-92 scoring again. 29-10 shoots, but is rejected. 368 trying to get over the blue hump. Like they're having some difficulty with that OmniDrive system. An OmniDrive system like that is incredibly impressive, especially on these robots that were designed by high school students in 6 weeks. From vision to design to implementation. Got good control of the ball here in midfield. See if they can get a shot off.
Block us off.
10 seconds left in the match.
Uh-oh, they're blocking us.
29-15, playing defense on 21-92. As time expires, our referees will confer and we'll have the final score in just a moment.